Now, the significance of the money.
160.
Very good. Your math is very good.
Thank you.
Yep.
Mommy and Daddy.
Ooh, what's that?
What is it?
It's a necklace. Aww.
Is it glowing?
It has a light inside.
It shows it off. Oh, pretty good.
That's so pretty. It's an O, and then it looks like my birthstone.
Oh, yeah. Yes. And your birthstone is?
It's a diamond.
Diamond.
Oh.
Pretty. Fancy.
Oh,
yeah, thank you. Thanks, Mama. And Dad.
And I have something for you, too.
Card from Mom and Dad, given after the present.
Very sweet.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. And then this is from my sister.
Oh, that's so pretty.
I hope it fits. I don't know.
It could be stretched.
Yeah.
Oh, it does fit?
Well,
yeah.
Let me explain it to you. That was given to me by Grampy on our very first trip to St. Martin. And it's a sapphire and has 10 small diamonds.
Wow.
And the reason why we want you to have it is because we want to keep up a tradition.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I gave Mom, when she was 16, a ring with a sapphire in it. And that ring was given to my mother when she was 16.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And so we wanted to keep up the tradition. Heather lost that ring when she was in college.
Mm-hmm.
So we wanted to give you, that ring was supposed to be given to you mm-hmm. when you were 16. So we're starting the tradition over again with this ring.
Okay.
So maybe someday when you have a girl, you'll give it to her when she's 16 and continue on.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's
just remember, I gave it the beginning.
That's
for me. So anyway, we wanted to keep it up with a sapphire.
Thank
so.
You. It's very pretty.
That's yours now.
That was from St. Martin, right?
Yeah.
St.
Martin.
Yeah.
Many, many years ago.
Made by a jeweler in St. Martin.
Yeah.
Yes.
We had it made it by a jeweler in St. Martin with the intention of giving it to you.